We're here at the Ocean Cleanup's Alameda Assembly Yard, where right now they're putting together the floater sections of the world's first ocean cleanup system. First time I just walked in here and saw the assembly yard with my own eyes. That was pretty exciting. I kind of have been looking at these artist impressions for years, and now having actually something that you can touch and you can see, and it's sort of larger than life. I mean, that's pretty exciting. When we look at the coming few months, a lot of things are going to happen. The first thing is that we'll be finishing a 120 meter section. So that's not yet the full cleanup system. The full cleanup system is 600 meters. We won't be taking it to the garbage patch yet, but we'll just be going along the coast of California as a tow test. So what we'll be testing is the behavior of the screen, which is suspended underneath this pipe, which function is to capture the plastic that isn't exactly at the surface. So we'll be testing how that behaves while we're towing it, because obviously when we go all the way to the garbage patch, it takes, well, close to a month to get there. So we really want to make sure we do not damage the screen while we're towing it to the garbage patch in a few months from now. So that will be the first test, the tow test. Then we'll take it back, and then we'll complete the assembly all the way to the 600 meters. Then we should be ready to take it out to the Pacific Ocean yet again through the Golden Gate, 240 nautical miles off the coast of California, as a final rehearsal, just to check whether everything goes well, whether the system behaves well, whether we don't see any unexpected things. And if that then goes well, we should be ready to then take the system out all the way to the garbage patch and start the cleanup.